Reggie and Mr. Armin go to a beggar. They ask them if he has seen Falconer. So they bribe him with money to see if he's found Falconer. Suddenly, Falconer comes in. The beggar runs away to try to tell Widge and Mr. Armin. He gets Widge and Mr. Armin, and Mr. Armin runs over to Falconer and start dueling. Stop fighting! Oh, that looked like it hurt. It hit his arm. Ooh, Falconer's is almost dead. Widge runs over. Widge picks up the book from the horse.
It's time to
He shows the book to Mr. Armin, and Falconer is actually Simon Bass.